I was really thirsty throughout the whole entire camp, so I guess I kind of adapted to that, just not being as thirsty overall. But.
Just adapting to all the players and being able to adapt to all the learning and coaching styles of all the different coaches.